All right, so this exercise is a glute bridge. It's an exercise I like to see included in a lot of programs. It's a really good rehab type exercise, and it's good for correcting lordotic or hyperextended postures. What we're gonna do is we're gonna lie ourselves down, flat on the mat, hands out to the side. I like to draw my belly button in towards my spine, and I'm gonna squeeze up to the top, hold for a couple of seconds, and then bring it back down. Squeeze up, hold for a couple of seconds, really focus on squeezing your bum, and then bring it back down. I tend to do something in the region of 3 sets of about 10 to 12 reps.